Another AAP member has questioned Arvind Kejriwal's leadership skills. Founder member of the party, Shanti Bhushan, hitting out at the party convener, asserting that he lacks organizational skills.
Me, senior leader of the Aam Aadmi Party and of course eminent lawyer Shanti Bhushan. Shanti sir, you're not only a founder member of the party, you have been such a keen supporter. Why do you now think that there is no democracy internally in the party?
You see, the reason is it's a very large party. In fact, in the last Lok Sabha elections, we secured, in spite of other handicaps, more than 1 crore votes, which shows that 1 crore voters are supporters of our party. It is based on idealism. We want to restore good values in politics, and that is what we are adhering to do. When we take a donation, the donation is put on the website. It's all transparency. So party has a great future. Arvind is a great leader. He's a great campaigner. But in my opinion, he lacks organizational ability. He doesn't have that kind of competence which can spread the message of the party all over India, which can quickly create all elected structures of the party, which nobody would be able to blame. Therefore, this delay of about 2 years in getting the elected structures of the party in place is a great handicap, which is resulting in different voices. Namely, nobody can say that so and so. Now today, since he does not owe his position as an elected person by the All India members of the party, therefore one can't say his voice is the sole voice of the party.
Do you think he thinks that his is the sole voice of the party, that it's becoming dictatorial in nature sometimes?
Well, I won't say that. But possibly he thinks that because the National Council appointed him as the convener of the National Executive, therefore he probably feels that his voice is the main voice which can represent the party.
You think he should step down, sir? Do you think Kejriwal should step down? And most importantly...
What I have said is that he should reorganize the functions. Therefore, so far as spreading the party organization all over India is concerned, he should share that responsibility to someone else who has enough time, who has enough talent for organizational work. He should remain the chief campaigner and the face of the party because he has those qualities. He's very sharp, he's a great strategist, but he unfortunately, because it is important for the party that its message reaches all over the country.
Yes, I would first like to say that my best wishes are with the party, and AAP was an important movement and a political force. But this is exactly the reason I quoted when I resigned from the party. And I would like to echo Shanti Bhushanji's sentiment that there is indeed a lack of inner party democracy. There is a lack of organizational skills and also a voice of dissent and constructive criticism is not appreciated. Which are the reasons why I left the party. And I reiterate them now. I wish something was done about it earlier when I resigned, and one was promised that there would be recourse to that effect. But it's evident from Shanti Bhushan's comment, and he's a very senior member of the party, and the founder member, and a visionary, of course. And if he's saying this now, it must be taken very seriously.
Shazia, like you, there have been other prominent members from the party who have pointed out the same things, that the style of functioning is dictatorial. Why do you think that this criticism has never been taken account of by Mr. Kejriwal?
There is a degree of stubbornness, I must say, where that is concerned. And even if you present facts and evidence that a coterie is running, the show and is not doing a good job and is preventing volunteers from participating in a more self-expressed way or from taking the best decisions for the party and people, that kind of criticism is never allowed. Those voices are never allowed in. And that coterie runs the show. It's like the coterie is holding Arvind to ransom.